Good morning, everyone. I'm Pastor Jimmy Pickett, and the verse I want to share with you today is Proverbs chapter 1, verse 26. And this is God speaking. Now, I also will laugh at your calamity. I will mock you when your fear cometh. Folks, you know what? I get a lot of people to come onto my page, and they mock God, and they say there's no God, and God doesn't exist, and that we believe in fairy tales. And what this verse is saying is God's going to laugh at them when sudden calamity comes. In other words, a trouble or a tragedy or something bad is going to come and happen into their lives. And he's saying, I will laugh at your calamity. It kind of reminds me, you ever seen somebody just get stupid drunk and they do something, they fall over a table, they do something stupid that hurts themselves, and whoever's there with them, they laugh. And that's the same way God's going to laugh at these people. And he says, I will mock you when fear cometh, when trouble cometh. He says, I'm going to mock you. Well, Galatians 6:7, God says that God will be not deceived. God will not be mocked. So in the last part of this verse, and it says, I will mock you when I will mock you when fear cometh. Folks, let's just say that something terrible is going on in their life, and they're hanging from a cliff by one hand, and they cry out to God, oh God. And it's always kind of funny to me how God exists when people get in trouble. Oh God, please help me. And then he says, hey, when trouble comes to you, I'm going to turn around and mock you. And then when they ask for his help, he's going to look at him and say, oh no, remember, there is no God. That means I don't even exist. How can I help you? Oh, don't you remember? You said that the people love me and care about me and follow me, that they're following fairy tales. So I must be a fairy tale. I can't help you. Let me tell you something. Those people who mock God and don't believe in God, hey, they're setting themselves up for a heavy fall, folks. And that heavy fall is to fall into hell. And that's exactly where they're going. You will either accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior today and accept God and the Holy Spirit of God, or you're going to hell. I mean, there is no gray area there. You either believe or you don't. You either accept Jesus Christ or you don't. But I got news for you. Those that mock God, man, they're in trouble. I mean, they are just asking for trouble. Hey, can I get an amen? Amen. Hey, if this has edified you today, hit your share button, folks. Hit your share button. God's children are starving to death today for the word of God and for peace and for hope. Hey, we are now brought to you by your tithes and offering. If we've helped you, help us to continue to come to you. Would you do that? God blesses those who bless him. I want to give a shout out to each and every person that are following mine and my wife's ministry pages. Hey, we love you guys so very much, and we are praying for you and your families each and every day. Hey, thank you so much for spending this time with me in the holy word of God. Thank you.